AC electric motors are awesome. Originally invented by Nikolai Tesla and some contemporaries in the 19th century or 1800s, what we do is we tap into the electrical grid with this 16-foot electrical cable, a 16-2. That powers the AC induction motor inside the unit. Relatively lightweight and high performance, high wattage. It's pretty cool. No batteries, never need to charge anything, just works. Plug it in, make it work. Thank you.